Please repeat.
Which type of students you want for your organization? Like theoretical well or practical well?
I think the answer is very simple, practical. The combination of both. So the selection criteria for the students is basically we theoretical part we throughout more than 60% marks are compulsory to sit in our selection process. Even if the marks are 59.99, we don't allow to sit. So practical also we give this thing weightage, but yes, it is combination of both. Selection process is as it is there in most of the colleges. There is a technical test, aptitude test, then there is a group discussion, then there is a preliminary round of interview, and then there is a final round of interview. So let me पता नहीं मैं आपको समझा पाऊंगा कि नहीं, मैं कोशिश करता हूं. दीज डेज कंपनी हायर एम्प्लॉइज बिकॉज ऑफ देयर एटीट्यूड एंड दे ट्रेन देम फॉर द स्किल्स. सो टॉकिंग अबाउट एटीट्यूड इज इटसेल्फ इज अ वेरी वॉस्ट सब्जेक्ट. सो यू अंडरस्टैंड वी हायर because of the attitude of the candidate, and we can train him for if attitude is okay, we have got our ways and means to assess the attitude.